Hey there, many of you face a common problem like after booting Windows 10 and Ubuntu, you can't see Windows 10 in grub menu. So today I'm going to show you how to solve this problem in most easiest way. And to solve this problem, you don't need to open your terminal or CMD and type bunch of instructions there. All you need to do just follow this video. Okay, let's see.
Well, after booting, you have to turn on your PC and then you will see bunch of option there like Ubuntu advanced option for Ubuntu, memory test, Windows 10. I know you don't have Windows 10 option, but don't worry, I will show you how to bring this option in grub menu. From here, you have to select advanced option for Ubuntu using arrow key. Then you have to press enter. Okay, after this, you will see two option there and you have to select second one. Recovery mode, then you have to press enter. Then it will take some time to process. After finishing the process, a new window will pop up, and from there you have to select grub option. You can see there is an option like grub update grub bootloader. Use the arrow key and select the grub option and then press enter. And then again press enter, and again it will take some time to process. Wait until the process is finished. Well, after finishing the process, it will show a message like finished, please press enter. Then you have to press enter and your work is done. And now I hope that your Windows 10 option will appear in your grub menu. Thank you for watching.